Last week, we told you about a story uncovered by CBC News revealing how more than 1,000 cancer patients received watered-down chemotherapy drugs. Now, there's information the company that supplies the drugs operated without government regulation. The CBC's health reporter, Kelly Crowe, has the story.
For a year, Marchese Hospital Solutions has been mixing chemotherapy drugs and supplying them to hospitals. Yet the facility was operating without a license from either Ottawa or the province.
This morning we learned that the company that supplied Ontario hospitals with diluted chemotherapy drugs has been operating without any oversight or regulation. And the consequences, Speaker, have been disastrous.
More than 1,000 people received an underdose of their chemotherapy drugs.
You ready to try your prom dress on?
People like Tracy Kamen. After a 9-month battle with breast cancer and a double mastectomy, her mother broke the news last week over the phone.
She phoned and said, "I'm so sorry that this has happened to you." And then she told me the news about the chemotherapy being watered down.
Normally, hospitals mix their own cancer drugs. That process is regulated, but some have started to outsource, buying pre-mixed chemotherapy solutions from private companies. It's a change of practice that seems to have caught the regulators by surprise. Drug manufacturing is Ottawa's responsibility. Pharmacists are regulated by the province. So which is Marchese, a manufacturer or a pharmacist? Neither Ottawa nor Ontario seems to know the answer.
There is collective responsibility, but there is lack of clarity over who has ultimate authority.
And that means the premises were not inspected, and officials don't know who was working here or what was going on.
This is a new way of doing business, so we need to sort out which activities are being done and then who has the overall oversight over them.
Ontario Premier Kathleen Wynne has appointed an independent investigation.
It is unacceptable, and my thoughts are with the patients and their families who are having to deal with this. It never should have happened.
Thank you.
Marchese is not the only company supplying premixed chemotherapy to hospitals, and even though health officials are scrambling to figure out who's in charge, they have not asked hospitals to stop outsourcing these chemotherapy preparations. Kelly Crowe, CBC News, Toronto.